Long ago, the world was nothing more than an endless sea, cloaked in a boundless sky, reaching as far as could possibly be imagined. Then two great titans came into existence. Bionis and the Maconis. Titans were locked in a timeless battle. Until at last, only their lifeless corpses remained. Eons have passed. Now, our world, this vast land stretching across the remains of the Bionis, is under attack from a relentless force known as the Mekon.
They're advancing down our weak right flank. For a bunch of soulless machines, they seem to know a thing or two. But we'll see.
Zumban! We've been given the order to retreat. We're pulling back the line to Colony 6. That's where we'll set up the last line of defense.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Any more time spent hanging around here, and we're done for.
Count me in. We gotta get out of here.
Or we can stay and fight.
What?
We may die if we take a stand here, but staying gives us the chance to change our destinies. We have the Monado. With this, the future is ours for the taking.
Stupid beast. Your body can't take any more of the Monado. I can tell by just looking at you.
Getting short-sighted in your old age, Dixon. I'm fine. Don't worry, I'm still in control.
I should have known I couldn't talk sense into a beast. Let's do this. I'm going with you. You'll need someone to drag your corpse on.
As long as you think you've still got the strength in you, old man.
Oi, you two! We've been ordered to pull back!
I'm leaving!
Well, I say you're coming with us. What would we do without those?
The enemy's second wave is approaching!
It's now or never, Dunban. Let's show them what we've got. We'll give them a warm Homs welcome.
Acknowledged.
Yeah! Ha! What are they trying to prove? I'm not throwing my life away. No point dying in some godforsaken field. Nothing for it. I'll have to use Dunban as a decoy. Yeah. That should give me time to escape.
Looks like the Mekon are hell-bent on taking us out.
They'll have to be if they want to beat us. Now, let's even the odds a bit.
You heard him.
Dixon, Munka, let's do this.
Going down that easily.
Dunban, are you all right?